time. Welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Gloria here, and I'm super glad to be filming another video today. In this video, I have two of my friends, Murum Todu and Christy Coco, and we are here to play games. I hope you guys enjoy. Sorry, let me allow them to introduce themselves.
Hi guys, my name is Mo. That for sure, it's Murum Todu.
Dr. Mo and Lawyer Coco. So this is Dr. Murum Todu, a practicing doctor. And this is the lawyer Christy Coco. Sorry, I'll be barrister Christy Coco. CJ Christy Coco.
Yeah.
And so Christy, I'm so sorry. She guys know Gloria. Alright guys, stay tuned and stay blessed. So guys, in this video, we are going to be asking questions. Mo will ask Christy and I questions. Christy will ask Mo and I. And I'm just here to answer questions. I didn't bring questions, so I'm here to get roasted on my own channel, but that's fine. So it's more like Bible games, and I hope at the end of this video you guys will be able to learn a thing or two about the Bible. If after this video you know that you missed more than 5 questions, go back to your Bible and study. So let's get into the video. So we're starting with Mo. Mo is doing, our questions are based on girls in the Bible, Bible girls. So she'll be asking Prissy and I, and may the best man win.
Amen.
So let's go.
I hope you guys are ready.
I'm not ready, but no problem. Let's go.
Okay, it's actually very simple. So I'm guessing the audience will be able to follow us along.
Yeah,
and if you, anyway, so I have 6 questions here. They would each pick from questions 1 to 6. So welcome to the moment.
Wow. Number three.
Hollywood. It's actually very easy. I don't know why I said this type of easy question. Okay. Haman plotted to get back at who?
Esther. No, sorry, the Jews.
Number one. You see, this is why the service is not good. This segment is based on Bible girls.
Bible girls, sorry, Esther.
Waiting be the Jews. Wrong.
Esther
no be Jew.
I said Esther for
wrong.
I said Esther.
Now you pick your own question.
Wow.
Even though you said Esther. Okay, in an examination, like you pick A, then you share, then you pick B. What's your sign? Because sign picked Esther.
Number four.
Nice.
Who was the prophetess in the temple around the time Jesus was born?
Hannah.
You will spell it.
H-A-N-N-A. Number 5.
This is hilarious. So, who did the Bible refer to as a wife, judge, and prophet?
Sunday's riddle.
Number 2. When I was setting this simple question,
Holy Ghost was fighting my battles.
Who laughed derogatorily at her husband for dancing?
Micah.
You will spell it.
M-I-C-A-H.
Wow.
Are you serious?
Micah is another person. There's another book in the Bible.
Ooh. It's
You're coming up. Going. Going. We need specificities. This question was easy, so we need specificities.
You're coming up.
She got Afsha. It's actually Mikal.
Okay.
M-I-C-H-A-L.
A-L.
Pick your own. Last one. That should be the last question. Thanks. That's the last two. There are still two more. But I said seven. No, there are still two more questions. So, who made this statement? I went out full, and the Lord has brought me home again empty.
I went out full and not
empty.
Why do I have a feeling
that it's?
But I
don't.
I
that's not my business. Do you know it, Emma? Do you know it or you don't know it?
I have a feeling that
did you knew it or you didn't knew it?
And
don't corroborate. Stop doing all this rubbish. Stop corroborating with. You're
not a team. You're not a team.
I'm sorry for you. I strike that question. Okay. I strike that answer.
But what's the answer?
That means you have lost. You have lost.
Now, yes, it's now me. I wasn't sure if it was Naomi or Oprah.
I don't know. Oprah Winfrey.
Oprah, not Oprah. Oh, wow.
She has
lost. But you guys said I didn't miss this thing.
She has lost. Why did she have to consult from
me?
Why didn't you Gloria help you when you were in distress?
That's a real mom.
Now, the final question. It's another who said,
okay.
My soul magnifies the Lord, and my spirit has rejoiced in God, my Savior.
Hannah,
no. Let me give you another hint because
No.
You debate this. David can say this. Everybody can actually say this. So I wanted to give. I planned that it may be a little ambiguous.
Okay.
So she was also the same woman that said, "Let it be according to me thy word."
Okay, so that's the end of the segment. I hope you guys enjoyed watching it, and most of the questions were simple. Well,
they were simple.
How many questions? Six questions. So out of six, what did you score? Grade yourself. If not that your this thing is shaking, go back to your Bible and study. So now we're moving on to Prissy. We're going on a short break. Stay tuned and stay.
Hey, okay, it's time for Bible reviews. I'll be asking them questions. Who wants to go first?
No, doesn't matter. Don't want to continue to be first.
What? Don't want to be
nice one.
It shall be the first.
Okay. Okay, this one is easy. You might see this in the sky by a waterfall. It is lower. Some say that it was first seen after a flood by Noah.
Rainbow.
Yes.
Good. Very good.
Okay. Move.
Ask me anything, baby.
Okay. On his boat.
One number, sir.
Ah, number two. How many of each animal did Moses bring?
I'm a blood bust child of God.
Okay, the answer is none because Moses did not have a boat or an ark rather.
That's not it. Because I didn't even get what they were saying. I'm just saying in a boat, in a ark. Please, I'm still correct.
Yeah, okay. We give that one to her.
More can't get a single one apart from one.
No, now you're getting back. Love. This is a issue.
Number four.
Okay. It had so many locks that it didn't need a key. It was far too many for you to count.
Why have you said that now? The
key. It was never to be shortened, for the vow had been said.
The answer is prayer.
It was a symbol of strength.
The answer is prayer.
That flowed from the head.
Prayer.
But in a moment of weakness, its prayer. Secret was out. It lay all in pieces when she gave a shout. What is it?
You start again.
I never remember the best statement.
It had so many locks that it didn't
look
in. L-O-C-K-S. It was far too many for you to count. It was never to be shortened, for a vow had been said. It was a symbol of strength that flowed from the head. But in a moment of weakness, its secret was out. It lay all in pieces.
It's something!
Yes.
Okay. Shut up, it's not you, it's us.
Power is sent. Okay. Move.
Fine.
Okay. In the desert, I was found, hotter than the sand of the ground. A strange sight to him that was tending a flock. He couldn't believe I can talk. Who am I? Who are you?
I know it.
Couldn't believe
this. This guy, Shrek. Let me give it Shrek. Just think of Shrek. Shrek. The donkey that
a
was
strange sight to him that was standing the flock.
Balaman.
It was burning.
Balaman.
In the desert. Balaam was in the desert. Desert. Moses.
Burning bush!
Yes! That is not correct. Because that again, say that question again.
In the desert, I was found.
Make me look like I don't know my Bible.
Is that what you brought me here to? In the desert, I was found, hotter than the sand of the ground. A strange sight to him that was standing in flock.
Even though his bush is everywhere, at least you're already there.
He couldn't believe I could talk.
Ask me to talk about the gospel. Talk about the fruit of this.
Yes.
That's what we are trying to do. That's what the things you people are talking about.
One more left. One and.
Okay, let's
six.
Just.
Okay.
Oh, sorry.
So did you? No, let's talk. I led Israelites out of Egypt and went up Mount Sinai alone. I came back down with 10 commandments written on 2 tablets of stone.
Oh, my.
Oh no, that's
the Moses. Yes.
We didn't hear you like this the way you
voice. That's to be Moses. If we had that one. Moses.
Okay, and the last one.
See, there was no right to choose. It's wrong. It should be like 7 questions. You cannot impose what you want me to answer on me. You're imposing on me. You're insisting on me.
Yeah,
pick. There's no question. There's another question to pick now. What is the question you want to ask me?
Pick between 6 and the number after 5.
Okay, there are 2 questions left.
Between what?
6 and 7.
Oh, just 7. Okay, answer 6.
It was high in the sky, but also firmly on the earth. It brought cooperation for many, but confusion
of
for
course,
all. It was unmissable. Yes.
Questions.
Okay.
God, this has to be bonus in case I get it wrong.
No, it's not
but
bonus.
The idea was 6 questions.
Hey, yeah. She may have been sweet like sugar.
She. Yes. Or it.
She. Okay. But her faith didn't leave her sweet. Nowadays, she could add flavor. In the olden days, she would have preserved meat. Who is she?
Repete. Repete.
She may have been sweet like sugar, but her faith didn't leave her sweet. Nowadays, she could add flavor. In the olden days, she would have preserved meat.
Preserved meat.
Yes.
Say salt.
Yes.
Lot.
She
Lot's wife.
Yes.
Lot's wife.
He loves salt.
I don't understand that question, but as they do like this.
He's giving similia.
He's giving what?
Similia metaphor.
Those words, everything combined together. That's what I was looking for, the words that are at least.
Wow. So guys, that is the end of our little game. I hope you guys enjoyed and you guys were able to learn a thing or two. Do you guys have anything to tell them?
Yeah, I guess.
Subscribe to the channel.
Share, like, repost.
Yeah.
Give your life to Christ. If you are not believing, you lost your stomach. Jesus saves.
All right. Thank you guys so much for gracing my channel with your presence. I hope you guys will come on next time. Call you the main fire.
Amen.
No, I won't. She will. You have to.